bow break, let it come down, crash. The sun fade out to a dark sky. Adam, I'm just overflowing with joy to be standing here today with you, my love, my best friend, my soulmate. It's always been you. You're the one that draws me closer to the Lord, supports me in everything. You're the biggest gift in my life, and I wholeheartedly believe that God made you for me and me for you. I promise to laugh with you on the best days and be there next to you on the worst. I promise to be the best mother I can be to our future kids. And I promise to unconditionally love you as your best friend and now also as your wife. You truly are the answer to my prayers, and I'll love you forever.
I love you. You're my soulmate and best friend. I promise to love you. I promise to support you in all things. I promise to always be there when you need a shoulder to cry on. I promise to take you to Nashville and to go to as many country concerts as we can.
Yeehaw!
I promise to watch Parenthood with you when you don't feel well. I promise to always be ready to grab tacos and margaritas. I promise to pursue our faith with you and to build a home full of God's love. I promise to provide for you. I promise to provide for our family. I promise to be the best husband I can. Thank you for being my person. I love you. There was a time when I would have believed them. If they told me you could not come true, just love's illusion.
Pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride. It is my distinct pleasure to introduce to you for the very first time as husband and wife, Adam and Lindsay Wagner.
Get to be the other.
fills my heart. It's always been you, always been you. You are the ocean that fills my soul. Oh, oh, oh. Oh my gosh.
Love you, babe.
Love you. Thank you.
Come on now.